Now I've got this horseshoe. I've got to clean it up a little bit, make a bed for the cross piece to weld to, and then I'll clean the whole thing up. I'm going to tack this. It's going to be a little off-centered on purpose.